Officials investigating the Tesla crash that had killed 38-year-old Apple engineer Walter Huang in California in 2018 have held the car's autopilot system in the driver's phone use responsible. The investigators have asked Apple and other phone makers to come up with measures to avoid such incidents. They further urged Tesla to continue to work on improving their autopilot technology. Subscribe to the channel for more news.